The stock market is in this range and it won't come out. And if it goes to the top, you buy. If it goes to the bottom, you sell.